My beloved brothers and sisters, as you notice, we just commenced the month of Ramadan at Maghrib this evening. And already we are in full swing with the Quran, the word of Allah. Have you noticed that? We are in full swing. While we were reading the Quran this evening, I'm busy thinking to myself, Islam is the only religion on earth that strongly encourages its followers to go through every word of the Quran at least once a year. It has dedicated an entire month known as Shahrul Quran, the month of the Quran. What is Ramadan? People say, we're fasting. That's only a part of it. It is the month of peace, the month of tranquility, the month of cure, the month of goodness, the month of forgiveness, the month of mercy, the month of attaining paradise, the month of the Quran, the month of revelation, the month of celebration of being a Muslim, where we practice self-restraint. We don't just do what we want. We do what the Almighty has ordained. Subhanallah.